before you kicked the sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt, she built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to bite sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him.
Thank you.
Remember, sparks can break open treasure chests, and using the guidebook, warp you to any level you want.
Spyro, Hunter was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress, but I always knew you'd beat her. This place is where the sorceress kept all her treasure, but after she was defeated, a bunch of thieves came and stole it. If you can catch the thieves, you're more than welcome to keep the treasure. Oh, by the way, Hunter is around here somewhere. He's been tinkering with one of his new toys all day, and he wants to show it off. You should go see him.
Spyro. Did you see Bianca? She was really worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress. It was pretty funny. She tries to play it cool, but she was scared stiff until you came back safe. I just finished fixing up an old submarine. Why don't you try taking it for a spin? Want to take my sub for a spin? Great! Hop aboard! Out. This is the world's fastest turbo snowboard course. The local champions are the Sasquatch Six, a gang of Yetis on souped-up snow discs. I bet that you could outrace the lot of them. If you win, we'll get a huge pile of treasure. If you lose, I'll have to slick down the whole course with my tongue. So, ready to race? Right on! So, Brian! like a bunch of frostbitten, flat-footed, molasses-eating, lead-pants-wearing, cross-eyed glacier trolls riding slabs of plywood with sandpaper on the bottom. And we want some shiny stuff, too.
Spyro, but the sorceress must have survived that last battle. She's been waiting here all this time, saving up her magic to destroy you. Your best chance at defeating her is my flying saucer. I've cast some spells to give it extra firepower and unlimited flying time, but the rest is up to you. You've come this far, Spyro. I know you can beat her.
Thank you. Yeah.